In this problem, four electrons move from point A to B in a uniform electric field as shown below.